Is your contacts disappeared after updated your iPhone to iOS 18? Well, no more worries. In this advanced video, I'm going to show you how you can fix this contacts disappearing issue on your iPhone iOS 18. So without wasting any time, let's move on. Solution 1, check iCloud contacts. Open up the settings, then tap on Apple ID. Next, tap on iCloud. Here you will find the saving is paused section. Now tap on See All Next to the Saving is Paused section. Now scroll down again and find the contacts. Make sure to toggle on the contacts. If it's already on, try turning it off and then back on. This can sometimes refresh the connection and bring your contacts back. Solution 2, add contacts account. Go to the settings, then scroll down a little bit. After that, tap on Apps. Next, tap on Contacts. Now tap on Contacts Account. Then tap Add Accounts from here. Now simply add an account to bring back your contacts. Hope that solved your issue. And then if you find this video helpful, don't forget to hit the like button. If you have anything to ask, let me know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Till then, stay connected.